We are working on a new urban development project nearby the new airport, the capital city in Ulaanbaatar.
New airport
city for 150,000 people. The master plan has been completed, and we're now working with the UK export financing to. Yes, to finance some of these major infrastructure projects, like road, including a ring road in the capital city to reduce the traffic jam and also air pollution. And the new city will have an international financial center. We are submitting international financial center draft rule to be reviewed and then passed by the government of Mongolia, including a free trade zone. And as you may have already heard, that the government, the parliament of Mongolia just passed this gaming law for casino and horse racing to be developed within this area. So which could be a part of this different development strategy of the government. Our government's policy is to attract more investment by, you know, creating the legal and investment environment which the international investors and partners